welcome to the final group stage match of the International Cup. I'm John Champion, Jim Beglin's alongside me. The central characters standing tall for the national anthem. Display of slick passing. No beat to it. It's on for it. Got it. Moses. He plays it through. Here's Ricardo Alvarez. Tevez. Here's Maxi Rodriguez. Monzon. He's got in. Ixnatuhu. Namiobe. Tries to slide it past the defence. Now Ricardo Alvarez. Tevez. Here's Maxi Rodriguez. Jobo. Pumps it forward. Amiobi. Ricardo Alvarez. The ball's with Tevez. Plays this forward. Monzo. Moses makes the interception. He's for now gone in the first half. Picked off the ball. And he chooses the option of the back pass. Palu Uche. Looking to carve open the defence. On the ball, Ricardo Alvarez. This is lovely passing to watch. Slid out wide. Here's Pastore. Some slick passing on display. What can they make of it? Palu Uche. Moses. That's a throw. Got in. Monzon. This is promising. What can they make of it? Monzon. cleared away to safety. Dixon Atuhu. There'll be a throw-in. Oh, he plays it long. Ricardo Alvarez gets it out. Plays this forward. Monzon. It's on for him. Now Kalu Uche. Moses. Possibility here for a cross. That cross only inches away from being a very good one.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of goal.
The ball is with Pastore. Here's Tevez. That's quite a nothing. Referee in a good position to get the free kick. Here's a ball in. Now Kalu Uche. Minutes to go to half time and nothing to choose between them. Oh, he's lost it. Pastore. Break is on. Here's Maxi Rodriguez. Pastore. Tevez. Kalu Uche makes the interception. The end to the first 45.
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
Either side conceding a goal then. It is 0-0. And we are off and running again for the next 45 minutes. Got it. Moses. Dixon Atuhu. Amiobi. Here comes the cross. On his head!
They've come out in the dressing room firing on all cylinders now. We could be in for quite a second half here.
There we go. Zabaleta. Wants to get this forward. To Rodriguez. He's looking for that right pass. Plays this forward. Now Kalu Uche. Picks the Tuhu. Maxi Rodriguez. Pastore. It's on for him. That's going a long way. Dixon Atuhu. Got it. Here's Ricardo Alvarez. Dixon Atuhu. There we go. Here's Tevez. Now! now Maxi Rodriguez. No, it was cut out. He's got in. Here's Maxi Rodriguez.
Moses. Monzo.
Tevez. Here's Ricardo Alvarez. Maxi Rodriguez.
Monzo.
And Maxi Rodriguez. No, that won't be finding its target.
Moses.
Here's Ricardo Alvarez. Who's he going to pass to? Cleared away from immediate danger. Moving forwards, we may need some support.
Totally mistimed his challenge then and gives away a free kick.
And indeed it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two players, but there was an air of cynicism about the foul.
He's got two options here. He either goes for goal or he goes for the
penalty. He knocks it in. No, poor goal really.
Gilbert.
Tevez beats him to it. Maxi Rodriguez. Clock showing 75 minutes.
Tevez.
Wilkin free on the wing. Onside.
Here's Pastore.
Now Ricardo Alvarez. Driven in.
I think the key for this game now is who can show that extra little bit of composure on the ball. You can't lose it like that.
Dixon Atuhu. We're heading into the portion of the game where a winning goal will be a dramatic goal. Little time remaining on the clock. 90 minutes rapidly approaching. Di Maria wants to get this forward. This could be interesting. He's on the ball. Where's he taking it? He launches the ball forward. Plays this forward. Throw in.
out of danger yet. Here's Messi.
Di Maria.
The referee blows and it's all over. A draw is enough. They are through to the next round.
Well, thanks go to Jim, and it's now time for us to leave tonight's coverage. We both wish you a very good evening.